Oh man, what month is it? Did I do anything stupid in the last few days?
Stupid? Oh, no. You passed stupid and kept on going. Straight on into fucked up.
Lance? It's Louise. Where's Vic? I need him.
It's me, Louise. What is it?
Vic? Oh, thank God. It's that Martinez. He must think we're still an item.
Yeah? Well, we're not.
For crying out loud, Vic, I didn't sleep with Lance. We're just friends, which is more than you've been lately. You never call. We never see each other.
Is this going somewhere?
I just wanted you to know that Martinez's thugs have been following me, and because I want to get back together, I'm trying to avoid being killed. And now I'm hiding out around the back of some stupid burger bar, not that you give a shit.
What? Martinez sent guys after you?
I don't even know why I called. I'm gonna kick their asses myself.
Wait, Louise! Louise! Lance, you wanna help me out? Forget it. Louise! Hey, Louise! Are you there?
Hey, you ain't shit!
You little bitch, move!
I'm gonna bleed you! Oh, wow.
This shit is over. Your biggest mistake? Being born.
Damn young orange picker!
I'm on my way to sleep!
Why is it always me, huh? Oh.
Behind the dumpsters, all right. You hear me, Vice City? You get me, Vice City? You feel me?
irritating days are over.
In the end, you'll pay the price.
Louise! Piss
me off!
Two, he never knows wherever he is needed most and whichever way his time machine points him. Sometimes
hey, everything's gonna be okay.
Heck, I knew you'd come. I think I need a doctor.
I need some help over here! Come on, get a doctor!
Sculpt their buns. I survived hurricanes.
Little Gherkin!
Ah, stow it, mademoiselle. Nothing. You see, you can't see me. Oh, boy. That's better. Anyway, I'm from the future.
Zut alors, monsieur. This I know nothing about, but these are terrible times. People are being slaughtered.
What? We can't have that. Well, fear not, young lady. The Time Ranger is here. My time machine must sense a disturbance.
Yes. Off with your head. Off with your head. Either off with your head or off with your pretty skirt. They're abominable.
Whatever that means. But tell me. Abominable. Who's committing this atrocity, anywho?
It's revolting.